What is the photoelectric effect? Imagine a material. Inside this material, there are electrons orbiting the nucleus on various energy levels. It was known that if you shined a certain light on the surface of this material, some electrons get enough energy to become free, which can be measured as an electric current. This was a bit confusing since it only worked with ultraviolet light. Why couldn't you use any light and wait long enough for the electrons to pick up enough energy to become free? The first one to explain this was Albert Einstein. He used the idea of Max Planck, who assumed that light comes in small packages that carry a certain amount of energy with them. This energy is proportional to the frequency of the light. So the higher the frequency, the higher the energy. Einstein assumed that there is some kind of barrier that prevents the electrons to become free particles on their own. We now call this a work function. Assume light with low frequency shining on the material. This light transfers some energy to the electrons, but it is too little for them to overcome the work function barrier. So no matter how much low frequency light you shine on the material, the electrons won't become free. However, if you use high frequency light, the electrons get enough energy to overcome the work function, and whatever energy is left from the photon's energy after subtracting the work function becomes the electron's kinetic energy. This means answer D is the correct one. The energy needed to stop an emitted electron is a linear function of the frequency if we're above the threshold of the work function. The important equation for this problem is how to calculate the electron's kinetic energy after it has been emitted from the material. That's pretty much it. Thanks for watching.